This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Elections in Indiana Federal Government Presidential Elections 1824, 1828, 1832, 1836, 1840, 1844, 1848, 1852, 1856, 1860, 1864, 1868, 1872, 1876. 1880, 1884, 1888, 1892, 1896, 1900, 1904, 1908, 1912, 1916, 1920, 1924, 1928, 1932, 1936, 1940, 1944, 1948. 1952, 1956, 1960, 1964, 1968, 1972, 1976, 1980, 1984, 1988, 1992, 1996, 2000, 2004, 2008, 2012, 2016 Presidential primaries. Democratic 2008, 2016 Republican 2008, 2012, 2016 A Senate elections 1914, 1974, 1976, 1980, 1982, 1986, 1988, 1992, 1994, 1998, 2000. 2004, 2006, 2010, 2012, 2016 US House elections 1996, 1998, 2000, 2002, 2004, 2006 7th, 2008, 2010, 2012, 2014, 2016 Special elections to the U.S. House and Senate. Senate, 1990 House 7th District, 2008 House 3rd District, 2010 State Government State Elections 2010, 2012, 2014, 2016 Gubernatorial Elections 1984, 1988, 1992, 1996, 2000, 2004, 2008, 2012. 2016 Indianapolis Mayoral Elections 2007, 2011, 2015 City County Council Elections 2007, 2011, 2015 VE The 2016 Indiana Republican primary was held on May 3 in the U.S. state of Indiana as one of the Republican Party's primaries ahead of the 2016 presidential election. The Democratic Party held their own Indiana primary on the same day, which was won by Bernie Sanders. Other primaries were not scheduled for that day. Content one primary. 11 pre-primary strategies 12 final attempts to stop Trump 2 Trump emerges as Republican nominee 3 opinion polling 4 results 5 references primary pre-primary strategies By late April, Cruz and Kasich had both been eliminated from getting 1,237 delegates, but they still had a chance to accumulate enough delegates to force a contested convention in Cleveland. Realizing this, Cruz and Kasich attempted to focus their efforts in different states, with Cruz challenging Trump head-to-head in Indiana and Kasich challenging Trump head-to-head in Oregon and New Mexico. However, the alliance was tenuous at best, with Kasich telling voters in Indiana the next day to still vote for him and Cruz downplaying the alliance later in the week. It also met with disapproval from 58% of Indiana voters. Final attempts to stop Trump. Indiana was seen as the final state for the Stop Trump movement. Indiana, whose delegates were awarded winner-take-all statewide and by congressional district, was seen as essential to denying Trump the 1,237 delegates needed to secure the nomination following the Acela primaries. Cruz attempted to bolster his chances by announcing that, if nominated, he would name Fiorina as his running mate. Fiorina had served as a Cruz campaign surrogate since March after suspending her own presidential campaign in February, and Cruz hoped that Fiorina could help his campaign in Indiana and her home state of California. On April 29, 2016, Governor Mike Pence of Indiana announced that he would vote for Cruz in the primary election. However, Cruz's posturing and endorsements proved to be insufficient, as Trump handily won Indiana with 53% of the vote, despite being outspent by a margin of more than 4-1. Cruz lost Indiana by a wide margin to Trump, 53% to 37%, with Kasich at 8% and subsequently dropped out of the race. Trump emerges as Republican nominee. Cruz lost Indiana by a wide margin to Trump, 53% to 37%, with Kasich at 8% and subsequently subsequently dropped out of the race as a result. Reince Priebus, Republican National Committee chairman, tweeted that Trump was the presumptive nominee in the GOP the next day. Kasich also suspended his campaign, leaving Trump as the only candidate in the race opinion polling. See also, statewide opinion polling for the Republican Party presidential primaries, 2016 list of polls. Main article, United States presidential election in Indiana, 2016. Winner Donald Trump primary date May 3, 2016 poll source date 1st 2nd 3rd other primary results May 3, 2016 Donald Trump 5,325% Ted Cruz 3,664% John Kasich 757%. Ben Carson 080%, Jeb Bush 059%, Marco Rubio 047%, Rand Paul 039%, Chris Christie 016%, Carly Fiorina 013%. Gravis marketing margin of error, plus or minus 50% sample size, 379 April 28-29, 2016 Donald Trump 44%, Ted Cruz 27%, John Kasich 9%, undecided 19% ARG margin of error, plus or minus 40% sample size, 400 April 27-28, 2016 Donald Trump 41% Ted Cruz 32% John Kasich 21% undecided 6% NBC News, Wall Street Journal, Marist margin of error, plus or minus 39% sample size, 645 April 26-28, 2016 Donald Trump 49% Ted Cruz 34% John Kasich 13% undecided 4% IPFW. Margin of error, plus or minus 49% sample size, 400 April 13-27, 2016 Ted Cruz 45% Donald Trump 29% John Kasich 13% undecided 13% clout research margin of error, plus or minus 475% sample size, 423 April 27, 2016 Donald Trump 371% Ted Cruz 352% John Kasich 163% undecided 114% CBS News, YouGov margin of error, plus or minus 66% sample size, 548 April 20-22, 2016 Donald Trump 40% Ted Cruz 35% John Kasich 20% undecided 5% Fox News margin of error, plus or minus 4% sample size, 602 April 18-21, 2016 Donald Trump 41%. Ted Cruz 33%, John Kasich 16%, undecided 7%, none 2%, POS, Howie Politics Indiana, WTHR channel margin of error, plus or minus 43% sample size, 507 April 18-21, 2016 Donald Trump 37%, Ted Cruz 31%, John Kasich 22%, undecided 7%, other 2% bellwether margin of error, plus or minus 35%. Sample size, 670 December 2-9, 2015 Donald Trump 26% Ted Cruz 17% Marco Rubio 17% Ben Carson 16% Jeb Bush 6% Rand Paul 5% Chris Christie 3% Carly Fiorina 3% Rick Santorum 1% Mike Huckabee 1% John Kasich 1% Results. See also, results of the Republican Party presidential primaries, 2016 Indiana Republican primary, May 3, 2016 candidate votes percentage actual delegate count bound. Unbound total Donald Trump 591,514 5,326% 57-0-57 Ted Cruz 406,783 3,663% 000 John Kasich 84,111 757% 0 00 Ben Carson withdrawn 8,914 080% 000 Jeb Bush withdrawn 6,508 059% 000 Marco Rubio withdrawn 5,175 047% 0 00 Rand Paul withdrawn 4,306 039% 000 Chris Christie withdrawn 1,738 016% 000 Carly Fiorina withdrawn 1,494 013% 0 Unprojected delegates, 000 total, 1,110,543 10,000% 57-0-57 Source, The Green Paper's references. Carrot Schwartz, Ian. April 25, 2016. Kasich on Indiana, I never told people not to vote for me, they ought to vote for me. Video, RealClear Politics retrieved May 4, 2016. No Alliance. CNN retrieved April 29, 2016. Carrot Mark Murray, Donald Trump leads Cruz by 15 points in crucial Indiana race. NBC News retrieved May 1, 2016. Polling results. Convention states: Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, Other American Samoa, District of Columbia, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, United States, Virgin Islands.